this. Maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror, what do you see? Do you see it clearer, or are you deceived in what you believe? Cause I'm only human after all, and you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Oh, some people got the real problem. Some people out of love. So Lord, heaven's above. I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
You realize that even if I do find it, it's gonna cost you.
And you know I'm always true to my word, so just get it done. I'm hearing the Kett activity's down. I bet the Archon's still nursing his wounds. That means he can be beaten. The Kett can be beaten. People are waking up to that.
Didn't sound like you were discussing Kett over comms when I walked in, though.
Wasn't. I have a friend keeping a lookout for a lamp. One brought from home, but stolen in the revolt.
I didn't think you were so sentimental.
I'm not the only one. Suvi has her father's antique instruments, Cora her Asari prayer book, and Liam has the junk that Liam collects. These things are important. They remind us where we came from.
I know what you mean. I never want to forget what I left behind.
Even as we look forward to the future. Yes.
So what's so special about this lamp?
It's awful. It's got a butt-naked Asari for the stand, and she's holding a moon.
One of your prized possessions is a really ugly lamp?
The foreman at my first job had this lamp. When he was mean, I'd focus on it so he wouldn't see me upset. Now I keep it so I remember where I started. Most of my life was doing stuff to survive, taking shit from assholes, or being one. I don't have to do that anymore. I can start over. Something honest.
Honest work? Vetra, you'd be an awful farmer.
Yeah, you don't know that. Point is, I could be anything. For a while, I didn't care that I'd lost the lamp. Everything was a mess, and it just didn't matter. But we've made progress, Ryder. Small things matter again. People are daring to dream.
It's nice seeing you like this.
I know. I like being able to let go and do something for myself for once. Let's hope this is just the start, huh?
We need to talk about Sam.
Dr. Taparo does not approve of how we escaped the Kett containment field on the Archon's flagship.
By stopping the Pathfinder's heart? No, I do not approve.
Relax, Doc. It turned out okay.
Dying, even temporarily, is never okay. Ryder, Sam killed you. Yes, he brought you back, but what if he didn't?
I cannot learn without the Pathfinder. That would be akin to killing a part of myself.
Your lines of code. You can't die.
Sam would never hurt me.
Thank you, Scott.
Look, I'm not against Sam. I'm not against you, Sam. But my job's hard enough without an AI stopping your heart. Even to save your life.
All right. I'll find a new party trick.
Have Gil teach you three-card Monty or something.
Lexi, I apologize for any distress I have caused you.
And I'm sorry for calling you lines of code. You're more than that, even if you don't have cells to prove it.
The scent is green.
Coordinating, path is calm.
So where's your mystery project?
Not far.
Soil converter. No remnant terraformer, but it makes sandy dirt into something useful. Eventually. Add seeds, some rain, and you've got a garden.
That's right. You wanted a garden of your own.
It'll take years. I might not even see it. But that's okay. Asari think in centuries. Lay a foundation, then step away. Let it grow into something you might never expect. Pathfinder training was my foundation. Gave me a whole galaxy of directions I could go. I don't need someone else's plan. Just a good beginning. The first seeds of a garden. One I started with my friend.
What seeds do you have?
Desert flowers and grasses from across the Milky Way. Colors we don't even have names for. When they've prepared the ground, roses someday. Ready? One, two.
I'm good. You're here. Yeah, so listen, she's only got a minute or two, and she's in rare form today, just to warn you. She's here kickstarting repopulation protocols, reversing the chemical procreation blockers for colonists. Calls it boosting the batter. She's gonna talk your ear off about your civic duty as a man.
That is what she's here to do. The woman takes her job seriously.
Hey, if you're cool with it. I mean, makes no never mind to me. No chance I'll ever oops a baby into the world.
Am I interrupting something?
Ah, Jill. About time. This is...
Save it. I asked you both to stop by, remember? Ryder, pleasure. I know we're all very busy, so I have only one question for you.
You want to know if you can reverse my chemical procreation blocker?
You baby. I see my reputation precedes me. The question is, what the hell did you do to him? It's like he's an adult or something. He can even have a mature conversation without it degrading into pot shots. Unless I take it there. What's your secret?
I have nothing to do with it. It's all him.
I call bullshit on that. It's definitely your influence. Something.
Maybe all these years you thought you knew me, you were sadly mistaken.
You wish. Okay, you're both off the hook. So glad I got to meet you, Ryder.
Likewise.
Move your arm again.
Readings won't change, Doc.
Your prosthetics are syncing properly. Your neuropathy-induced pain levels are consistent.
Hey, I'm used to it. It's okay.
No, it's not okay. You keep fighting smart, you hear me? You don't have much left in terms of organ redundancies.
Nah, it's fine. I don't mind.
What's all this about?
Follow-up scans. I keep a close eye on him.
What do you mean?
He's fine, just old. And missing too many parts. And too stubborn for his own good.
You love me just the way I am, Doc.
Don't get off that table until the scan is done.
Can I ask what happened?
Arm, side, hip, part of my leg. Strain balancing threading across my spine. It's all prosthetics and implants.
That's a lot.
made it through the Krogan rebellions, watched my culture disintegrate, survived centuries as a merc, and all sorts of pirate shenanigans. 1,000 years of combat experience, all it took was one idiot with a pack of frag grenades.
But you're here, still standing. You survived.
Yeah, but surviving ain't always living. I hit some dark moments. Implant rejection after implant rejection. Prosthetics not syncing properly. Everything hurt. A lot. All the time. No purpose to anything.
How did you deal with it?
I didn't. I fell right into that pit. Almost. But then some shaman shows up, drops the tiniest little baby girl in my lap. This one's dying, he said. Not worth the trouble, he says. Useless is what he meant.
He wasn't just talking about the baby.
Yeah, I was useless too, but wasn't just about me anymore, so I got help. Learned how to take care of myself, take care of her. And she took care of me.
You found a way to live again.
We sure did. Wasn't easy on either of us. I'm old, stuck in my ways, and Cash... Cash has wanted to change everything since she could talk. Raising Cash taught me an important lesson.
What was it?
Took me a while to figure it out, but it's important. Parents aren't meant to be a goal or a finish line. We're the starting line. Where you go from there, it's all you. Remember that.
I need a break. Do you need a break? Let's go for a break. Care for some tea, Ryder?
I'd love a cup.
It's a cultivar originating in Sumatra. My own personal stash. Once I run out, that'll be it for Earth Tea. I keep having these thoughts. I'm never gonna taste this again. I'm never gonna see that again.
You're not the only one, Suvi. I have those senseless thoughts all the damn time.
And? Do they bother you?
It's natural. You'd have to be made of stone not to miss home sometimes.
The universe is like a giant tapestry. I love following its threads, but it distracts me from the whole picture. My family was right there, but I was too occupied by the abstract to appreciate them.
From everything you've told me, you're here because of your family. Your love of science, doesn't that come from them? Aren't you with them every time you chase down a new discovery?
Ryder, that's beautiful.
My mother made the implant in my head, and my father created the AI that uses it. I haven't lost them either.
Thank you, Ryder.
You were right. The view is great from up here.
We're not even to the top yet. Come on, I'll race you.
A race? Up this cliff?
Less talk, more climb. Let's go, Pathfinder. And no jump jets. No one likes a cheat.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna show you how it's done.
You can try.
Pride goeth before a fall.
Hey! Having fun?
Told you I'd show you.
Oh, I am well and truly shown. Wow. It's all going to be like this, huh?
No. Better.
For 14 months, I wondered if I'd made a mistake coming here and dragging my sister with me. I don't wonder anymore. Boarding the Tempest that day was the best decision I ever made.
It's been a wild ride, huh?
Wouldn't exchange it for any other.
Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
Jarl! Jarl! Wait. Is there bad news?
No, no. The Pathfinder is interested in where I grew up. Ryder, this is my true mother, Sahuna Amadarao.
Nice to meet you. I know Ingara liked the hugging.
Giles told me how much he admires you.
Really?
He's my favorite. Smart, loyal, kind. A great shot. Writes poetry, souls.
Mother.
I'm late for a resistance meeting. Stay clear.
Your mother's in the resistance?
Yes. And every child is her favorite. Everyone, this is Scott.
Hi.
Look who the Karkin dragged in.
Welcome back.
This is where I spent most of my days growing up. Me, my sister, Gwana, our cousin, Etta, and brother, Finn. Then Bavezil, Rolu.
So wonderful to have you back.
Hey, human.
Jarl, you bring in someone special to meet us.
Wow. Cozy.
We like to live like this.
Gonna give your friends some real food?
Good to see you.
And here's my room. My tiny sanctuary.
You must dream of a big place of your own.
Sometimes. Maybe. Doesn't matter. This will always be my home. Oh, no. Who put this here?
Schematics? Of...
When I was 7, my aunt stole a Kett weapon for me. So I took it apart. To learn.
And that is... was... a Karkin.
Pet Karkin. Alfit. He died. So I also... took him apart.
To... learn?
Why not? I never show people these things, but... I feel like we're... family.
It's been good getting to know you.
Hey, there's one more thing you might like. Sit there.
Been interesting so far. Nice. You made that?
Long ago. It's not accurate. More of a dream, really. Just one more thing I want to take apart and figure out.
Me too, Jarl. Me too.